Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial. My name is Miran Kirakosian. Today we're gonna focus on the glide. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for it, so we're gonna go for it today. Now remember, there's millions of variations of how to do this. Well, probably not millions, but there are definitely a few variations of how to do this. I just found this way being easy for me, so I'm gonna show you guys the way I do it. And then let's go from there, and then we'll see how it goes, right? So first thing we're gonna do, left leg is gonna come up. So this is the leg you're pushing. This is where your weight is, and you're pushing the right leg out. So it's very important that you come up on your toes, you twist it out a little bit, okay? So now when you push down, you wanna take that right leg out to this side, and you're shifting your weight to this side. Now, there's a lot of weight, there's certain people who do it and they push it out with the heel. I just like it more pushing out with the toe and kicking that knee out. So if this works for you, then great. If it doesn't, you'll definitely be able to find another tutorial that where they do it out with the heel, okay? So one more time, 6, 7, 8, push, 1, good. Once you get here, as you notice, I shifted my weight from this side to this side. What I do is I bring my left leg up on my heel and I bring it over this way, and this kind of makes the move look really smooth, yeah? So I bring it over this way and then I drag it all the way flat on the ground, and then this is where I shift my weight. The right leg goes down, the left comes up, and it goes directly in front of the right leg, and it's gonna start the whole process all over again. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna twist a little bit more, drag the right leg out with the toes, push it out, and then come back here. And this kind of just repeats over and over again. So very important, right? Couple of things that we need to think about for the feet. The left leg comes up on your toes where you could twist. Okay, your weight's on your left leg, you're gonna shift your weight to the right leg. You're gonna push down, slide the right leg out, and then switch the weight to this side. Now, once you get here, at the same time when you're moving here, the left leg comes up on your heel, it twists out that way, you drag, and then you switch the weight. So what happens there, the right leg is here, it's gonna go here, and then you're gonna change weights, left leg is gonna be here, I'm gonna push out again, and you're gonna do the same thing, yeah? Let's try that one more time. So again, left leg out, you're gonna turn it out, you're gonna push down with the left leg and shift your weight to the right side. Here, good. You're gonna drag the left leg in now, drag it in, pop that left knee out, straight on the toes, you're up here, and then you're gonna push again. Okay, so I'll do it a few times where I'm going to the side so you can kind of see what that looks like. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's try that one more time. Well, not try it, but let's watch it. If you haven't done it, I'll go slow again for you guys. But 7, if you could do it with me. 7, 8, we're going 1, up, 2. Yeah, so toe here, you see how I'm gonna come up on that heel? Good, I'm gonna drag it here. Push, good. Now, this move is gonna take a while to get, especially if you've never done it before. So if you don't get it by the end of this tutorial, don't be discouraged. This is a move that you have to perfect over and over and over again. It could always get better. I could even do it better. So that being said, get the basic down and then work on it as much as you can. Come back to the video the next day and work on it again, okay? So here we go, one more time. Just get the idea down. From there, it'll just start. The more you do it, the better you'll get. So we're pushing again. Here, yeah, that's your step one. Bring the left leg over on your heel, shift the weight, and then cross in front, and then start the whole process again. 1, 2, and yeah, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, drag, 2, drag, 3, drag. Good. Now, I know the feet are a lot already, but if you don't know what to do with the arms, what I usually do, especially for if you're just starting out, yeah, once I push, I bring the left arm kind of here, and then I push it down, and I bring the right up, and then I just repeat. 1, 2. Yeah, let's do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, go push, 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 push. Good, let's do it again. So again, guys, you just have to do it. Do it as many times as you can, do it wrong, until you do it right, yeah? So do it as many times as you can, and it's gonna get better and better. Once you get comfortable with it, your feet are just gonna automatically work. It's gonna be muscle memory, and you're gonna start adding your own twist to it, okay? One more time. Left leg here. We're gonna push it down to the right. Now, as I was going up on the right, as you can see, my left leg is turning automatically, yeah? So I'm going one, and bring it, switch, do it again. Boom, back, back, good. One more time, 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. For more dance videos and tutorials, make sure to subscribe on my channel. And also, if you want to follow me on all my social media links, you can see them below, my Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Also, leave all your comments in the comment box. Let me know what you want to see, and I will see you guys next week with a new video.